Well, the storm's over. And we are on our way again. Now, I actually want to go up and around. I don't want to cut straight across. Because it, and quite honestly, I think the best chance you have of, I have to think about this. I'm trying to find a dry sack, obviously, to keep my wood and items dry. So, not going to find that anywhere but on the shoreline, as far as I know. I mean, you might find it at the train station, but, or the sawmill or something. I am not, but I think best chance is along the shoreline. Because when I go out on the ice, I want to be able to make fires. And I wasn't able to yesterday. It is nighttime out, obviously. And, probably just the boots. Not finding anything else. But the whole idea is to use. So that's the one with the tower. That must be the dam over there. Let's see. Maybe. Okay. Well, I am getting cold. I have to do something here quickly to warm up. Did I already hit that? Yeah, that's the one with the boots. Okay. I thought it might have been hidden from me from the rocks. There's the factory. I need to get on the other side of the island. Headed north. Yeah, that's right. So I could see the blue light on the from Santa on the horizon. Because I never hear the damn crashes anymore. I haven't heard a single one today. Of course, I haven't been anywhere really near the water that much. Becoming dawn already. Must have been out cold in the the container a lot longer than I thought I was. Container box. A truck out here, huh? That's interesting. heat pack, which will come in handy on the ice as well. God damn it. Really hoping there might be a cleaning kit on it. Of course, you can't get into the backs of them. I have the extra FX, so I can actually literally switch guns if I need to for a handgun. I don't have any extra, although I don't think Santa's armed. Bad because that blue light really helped me see the Santa out on the ice. But if it's gonna be daytime soon, it's a lot harder to see it. I don't have much water. I'm just realizing now that when I'm on the ice pack, I'm gonna have to have a fire just to get water. I wonder if you can make snares on this server. The other side of the factory. Which all my equipment's getting worn too. I didn't check that after I got the crap kicked out of me. Worn. Pristine. 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 Worn. 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 Yeah. Do I have a sewing kit on me anywhere? I don't think so. I may end up having to go on the search for repair gear here shortly. Is that the ice house? Lighthouse, rather? No. Don't know what that is. Maybe it is. Maybe that is at Namalsk. Must be coming up on the cargo containers at this point. Looks like a deer stand to me, so I'm going for it. Did look like a deer stand. Honest. Glad my eyes aren't that bad. Hogs. I can hear them. They're hogging up the... Missed him. Gotta reload this. I have no idea where he is though. He's right up there. Hope he's right up there. There he is. Right. Whoops. Now I'm missing him. It was like right in front of me. Wild boar. Well, at least it'll make something yummy. If I take his guts, I can make rope, right? Oh, I don't want to eat guts. But I do want to try and make rope. Here we go. So this way I can craft a fishing pole if I need to. Yeah, they're over here now. There he is. Nope, that might not be him. Maybe it is. Can't really tell from here. Yep, that's him over there. Well, that scared him off. Missed him. Missed him. Yeah. Maybe it was right over here someplace. Surprised that's the only Zed that came after me. I should come over here to hunt more often. Well, there's his bones. No other meat? Oh, there is meat. Thought so. More meat that I could take. Get rid of that. I really prefer to keep the rope. But I think maybe I have plenty of food while I'm over there. Okay, let's see. Any blue lights? I'm not. Don't need to go. Get rid of the EpiPen. Need to keep that. Oh my. Thought I had another stack. The problem with carrying one caliber of gun for the handguns is the fact that you run out of ammo, you got no recourse at all. I think that's all the piggy I'm going to be able to take. This will get rid of the sticks. Or half of them. Okay, that's gonna have to be it. Yes, I did notice that I'm going right back down where I was. Right? Yeah. Head towards the lifeboat more. I don't think there's any place to really cook and make a fire on me. I'm gonna have to drink the rest of my water and pray that I can keep my fluid levels up. With the swim across. Unless I do find a dry bag and double carry. Then it'll be easy. Maybe drop down or jog for a while, so I'm not dehydrating so quickly. And I have wolf meat, don't I? No, I guess I don't. Thought I still had some wolf meat. That sun is sure bright. And it rises in the east, so that means it's morning. think this is approximately where I was. Now, I'm wondering if you can fill the canteen on the ice the way you could fill the canteen. On the mountain snow. Yeah, this is where I was because that's where I spotted the hunting stand up there. Pretty much out of 308. Yeah, I got one 308 round left. Oh, I should have picked up more at the base. I gotta pick up some repair kits too. At least duct tape and a sewing kit, if nothing else. Leather kit would not be bad either. We're now on the harbor side. At all. Netting. I really don't want to have to fight my way through the goddamn harbor. gonna have to hit the containers for the repair kits anyway, so here we go. Shoot a deer. Just do some hunting and then go home. These guys just running around in circles right here. Looks like I'm going to be double carrying. Damn it. Obviously, I wanted 45 rounds, not 9 mil. What's wrong with these people? Ooh. That I'll definitely take. Lifeboat. Yep, storm's coming up too, so. Not seeing any blue lights out there. I'm not happy about that, but life goes on. I really gotta decide if I'm gonna carry that or not. I mean, it is badly damaged, but it doesn't, it only takes one thing to return to pristine, so. With all the 45 ammo I used to have, it made sense, but I don't have a lot of 45 ammo anymore. I may dump the gun and just keep the magazine. I mean, it does make sense to have one silenced pistol, one silenced submachine gun, and one heavy hitter. Only problem with that is the only heavy hitter I have is 308, and I have none of that ammo at all. I think I'm down to like 40 rounds back at the base. I have to check that out. No, I didn't check the lifeboat to see if there was anything else on it. I probably should have. I'm definitely screwed if I don't get water soon, though. Trying to figure out how I got so far off of the beach. Nope, no Santa. I wonder if he only comes at night. I don't know what the timing is set on. Oh, he comes late afternoon because it was afternoon when I saw him yesterday. Bet you I'm more excited about seeing Santa than your kids are. I believe I let myself run out of water. And it won't, I don't think it'll let you fill it with ocean water and purify it. I'm pretty sure it won't. Where am I? Yeah, I'm almost back to the bridge, so. It'll be fine. It'll all be fine. headed sort of towards our sawmill. Anything else? No? Really waiting for that bridge to come into view. Too quick to be running up off the beach yet. I guess you could tell that I want to stay warm. I don't really care about how many heat packs I use. I just don't want to get sick. Four wellies, yay! Actually, would just hang out here if there was some place to fill up the water right here on the island, but I'm well below sawmill at this point. Doesn't feel like I'm moving forward at all. I'm way over there. Thank you. just didn't feel like messing with them. Jesus. So after I get all this crap back there, I try and find some more 45 rounds. I think I'm going to switch into my other vest pack combination and swap out the 308 for maybe an SKS. I don't know. Could do the VSD, I guess. I'll go through all the gear and get everything repaired. Try not to fall off this bridge in the middle of it. Like right here. Gotta be icy. There we go. I have water in two of the pots that are stored at the base, so water won't be a problem once I get there. Drying out and everything will be, but I'm almost thinking I'll strip it down to one pistol, one SMG, I don't know which one, and the AUG maybe? I don't know. I honestly don't know which rifle I'll take. Or I suppose I could take the Mosin. I don't know. I'll have to think it through. Oof. Finally home. Sort of. And I get all that piggy meat to cook up too. I'll try and spare you guys the cooking lessons. Come on, I'm seeing a... Shouldn't I be seeing a base? Maybe I came off too far. Well, it's the basis in here. There's the water, so... Yeah, my red... My thirst just went to red, so I'm gonna drink this whole container while I'm sitting here. Oh, it's gonna be frozen too, right? I guess fire's gonna be really important right now. Of course, I have sodas in the base, so it shouldn't be that bad. I gotta figure out where the hell my base is. Because the marker's not there anymore. There it is. Oh, that's the wrong side of the base, though. Not my side of the base. to do that. I should have this all set to go, but I don't think I do. Another one. Another freaking storm. Seriously, dudes? Damp. Okay, so I can't do that, can I? That there. Kidding me, right? Is it because of the... No kidding, like, dumbass. Yes, another storm. What a surprise. Okay, I'm hungry for pork, in case you didn't notice. Right, now I gotta get some fluids in me. Is it frozen? Oh, Jesus. Alright. Hoping they're not. Yeah, this one's freezing though. I need to go through and get rid of all the stuff I don't need. I think I should probably take a 9mm. I've got tons of ammo for that. was cooked faster. Or I screwed up. Either is possible. Well, looking at this, just looking at this, it's going to have to be a bison that I take. I just have way too many. I'm gonna try to remember to repair everything that I can before I head out again. And I have to admit, I really do look good in a pair of boxers. Don't think you can repair this one with tape. Or maybe you can. Pristine. Worn boots. Don't think you can repair them with tape. Nope. Gotta get a... Here we go. That absolutely positively works. And I'm gonna actually throw some of the less useful gear in here like this, and I should keep the ammo together though. Did have, damn it. Down to 80 and 1 308. So either go ahead and find some more 308, which I have, I'm sure. Not so sure about the 45 though. I think I'm probably gonna end up taking an SKS and a Glock, because I seem to have the most ammo of that, and I'll keep the 5.56. I could take a baby AK or even a AK-74, I guess. The problem with the bison is they take, the mags take so much. This is all 9mm rounds. 45, 45, 45, 9, 9. Yeah, so I think let's see how this one's actually doing. Suppressors one, I gotta repair that. Four extra mags for the 9. That one's worn though. All right. That off and clean it. All right, so. So there's my 3 mags. That needs to be repaired. Let's go up here. That one there, I guess. I don't want to get rid of the 45 mags because I still have a 45. Right? Oh, I wish my brain was working today. I really do. That's all 9. Putting this someplace else, I guess. Does not need to be in there. And if I'm switching vests, why am I moving this all around? Carrying 2 of them. That's interesting. 9mm. That was all down here, right? Alright, that gives me 4 mags for the. Yeah, you know what I mean. 4 mags and no spare ammo. Thank you. Okay, I do have some. I mean, I could take another 80 rounds for the Tundra and just leave things the way they are. 2 for the 45, 4 for the 40, for the 9mm. Just move this ship around. Whoops, didn't mean to do that, but to do this. Okay, so that gives me 130 for the 45. Is that 9mm? No, it gives me more than that. But this should go somewhere else, because I really don't need that many rounds for the 5.56. Oh, well, you know what? Yeah, maybe I do. Load the mag up. It gives me 308, 556, and I'm just gonna dump some more 556 tracer in there to get rid of it. Okay, 556, this needs to go into the other container. Where's the container with the... There it is. That goes in here someplace. That goes in here someplace. That can go anywhere. And that needs to be cleaned. That'll do. Okay, and this one. It's tough being as indecisive as I am. Really, it's a hardship you would not want for anyone. Okay, so that's all that crap done. Need to move this out of here. Move that other hook out of there. Are these both ruined? Yes, they are, so I need to get rid of them. And I do not have an immediate cleaning kit, do I? Oh, I have two. Oh, that's right. He brought the two more, so I need to put those over with the other ones, which I think are someplace else. Yeah. Or maybe I should bring them all over here. I don't think I have the tire repair kit for that. That works. Believe it or not, I'm still eating the tortellini. I'm kind of thinking the hood's the only thing I need at this point. Nope, got one. Kind of getting sick of having space taken up by things that don't work. If you can understand that, I'm sure you can. And I'm also tired of missing things that I have in inventory that I thought I was not, I didn't have. But anyways, meanwhile back at the ranch, looking better. Okay, so we've got 45 rounds. We now need 9 mil rounds. Alright, so I'll get a couple hundred, 9 mils. Part of me wants to say screw it and just take the SKS and the Vega, but part of my brain also knows that that would probably be a bad idea for me because I'm not that good. 9 mil, right? Yes, has 209 mil rounds. That works. Don't need all the fishing lures, but whatever. When I brought a stuff sack home. But I'm not seeing it. There it is right there, dumbass. Aha, that's why. I'm gonna eat some brisket. How's that? Exciting, exciting, exciting. Alright. It's been about an hour and 20 minutes that run, and all the organizing coming back. And the storm, of course. So, what we want is at least one, if not two, pieces of paper, and probably do better off with a bunch of rags because I can separate them. Okay, one flare. I don't think you fit sticks in there, can you? Might be able up and down the long way. We'll have to find out. And if I can, then all I have to do is put matches or a lighter in there, and I'll be fine for the ice. And if not, then I'll have to grab a dry bag and use that instead. Yes, you can, so that's awesome. Then I'll figure out how to put this damn thing into my backpack without taking up too much space. Alright, now let's go up here. And do that. It's nighttime again. I should head back over to the harbor. See if I can see Santa. Or run right up the coast, I guess. Gotta remember where any of my cleaning kits are. I think it's the middle tent. Middle tent? Or back tent? Middle tent. Okay. Need to reload that. Really don't need all the extra hooks, to be honest with you. How's the helmet doing, by the way? Pristine. Okay, so everything did get mended. Whew, okay. It's like two of these. Why do I need two of them? Heat packs would probably be smart, but just food, so not a big deal. Okay. I'm really debating on whether I should take a cleaning kit with me or not. Probably could take this one. But there, I do not need two of these. Actually, I'm going to take the smaller of the two. Oh, it works with the helmet. That's cool. Okay, guys, we're going to take a break for a while. But we'll be back. I forgot to get firewood for that, didn't I? Stupid. Alright, we'll see you in a bit. So, we are meeting up with Gizmo, and we're heading out to the oil creek, trying to make the soup. Sorry, my throat is a little sore today.
Hey, you made it.
I made it. Amazing, huh?
Hey, not really. I had faith.
I'm glad you did. Hey, listen, I gotta use the little girl's room. I will be right back, alright?
Sure. Yeah. I'll be here. Just get your heat buff.
Yep. Did you bring all the stuff you need?
Yep, I'm good.
Can you fit it all in that one backpack?
Yeah. I mean, I got other stuff on my, like, in my pants and stuff, but all the stuff I need to keep dry in the backpack.
Very cool. Very cool. I should have just grabbed my day... I grabbed an extra pack because I didn't know if you needed any of the key card or the blueprints or any of that, so I brought all sorts of stuff.
Oh, right on. I already made my suit, so I'm just going to help you get yours.
Oh, okay, well, that makes it easier on you. All right, I'll be right back.
You got it.
So, we figured out that I'm not going to be able to carry all this stuff, so we're headed back to base in order to dump all the inventory except for one gun, and the MBC suit, and the stuff I need to make the space suit, or whatever the hell it's called. So, I'm not going to record the whole switch around to the inventory. This was my fault because I didn't understand that you have really limited space and you can't wear a backpack on the spacesuit. Never occurred to me. Of course, I'm pretty stupid, so, you know. But we'll be back in a minute.